Now the only issue is, Nick, you're probably going to have to cure bomb the piss out of me eventually, because I'm going to have to hold both of these guys. And honestly, I don't know how the mechanics are going to work with the three of us.
It's using the original Final Fantasy V music. Who do we kill first?
You gotta kill Enkidu.
Don't worry about Gilgamesh?
No, this is a two-part fight. You kill Enkidu first and then it progresses. But I don't know how this is gonna play out with the three of us, so we'll see.
So why can't you kill Gilgamesh?
You gotta kill him. You can't even damage Gilgamesh. You have to kill Enkidu. Or you can damage him. You just can't kill him. You gotta progress the fight.
Oh, he'll just basically stay at one hit point.
Yeah, he just randomly does that. Getting it run to each other. Actually, Nick, you could probably go into a cleric stance. They really ain't hurting me that much.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, whatever your health is fine. I'm gonna toss it on the arrow folks.
Yeah, as long as I get the regens on me, everything should be fine. Oh shit, I'm a chicken!
So am I.
Run into the wind.
Run to the wind?
Yeah, it's a weird mechanic.
I don't see any wind.
Behind you.
There it is. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta get rid of those winds, and only the chickens are supposed to run into them.
I'm dead. How did you get killed?
I ran into the wind. I didn't realize I was close enough to get thrown by it.
Well, good luck, Sal.
This wouldn't be so bad if I wasn't slowed down right now.
Yeah, we're just being cheerleaders for you.
We'll help as much as we can.
We'll give you
as much as we can as being cheerleaders.
We have the power of friendship.
So, do the little air things not bother anything if they just stick around?
You know, I really don't know. I just know when you're a chicken, you're supposed to run into them.
I guess, I mean, if you just ignore them, they go away, so. pistol is quite a bit of help. That's massive.
Not gonna hit us.
It's still a bit unnerving to see that massive AoE hitbox. So the chicken thing, is that that's not something you need to avoid, it's just it hits you and there's no getting out of it.
Yeah, it's only supposed to hit your DPS, but since we're you don't have enough people.
Sorry, Cell, we come suck.
Eh. Hold on. Shit, this big ass spider crawling towards me. That bitch is dead now. Shit, that's fucking scary as hell. All this damn weather and shit's moving these damn bugs in the house.
What the fuck? With 8,000 arms? Great.
So he finally looks like a proper Gilgamesh. Guess I have to redo protect again because CJ had to just run ahead.
You gotta dodge the stuff.
It's kinda hard to dodge stuff and they all come out one time.
Alright, Nick's about to be chained. CJ, you need to get on, need to freeze, Nick. And the thing is, you gotta attack the chain, and I can't do it because I can't keep Gilgan.
I got it.
Or at least I'll try to come over there and pop it every once in a while.
Working on it.
What, having him too close doesn't do anything?
It puts a, you see when he gets close, how the chain gets bigger?
Oh, yeah.
For once torn, you owe me. Stand still, this won't hurt a bit. Alright, got him, he's out.
Alright. Yeah, that was the one thing I was worried about.
Hard to dodge.
Alright, now we gotta kill these heads real quick.
Motherfucker, that hurts!
Or at least we need to kill three of them.
Working on one.
Although technically, me and Nick should be able to survive.
Not me. No faith in Dragoon.
Gear's a little low.
Alright, he's dead. Oh, I'm dead. No healing for CJ.
Yep. That's gonna hurt. Cap yourself off, Nick.
Son of a bitch.
Are you chained? Got it.
I'm trying to help too. I'm working on it. Just trying to make sure CJ don't get hit.
Amazing, he hasn't tried chaining anybody else.
You always say I change the healer.
Always?
That's always.
Oh, that's a mechanic.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess if you chained the tank, we'd be fucked.
Here we go again. Alright, I need to move him far because you got... There we go. Come on. If anything, CJ, when the dragon heads come back, you need to stick with me so we can kill them quickly. Oh yeah, this mechanic. In and out.
Whoa! Good.
Yeah, and I'm trying to make it where you're not so close to him, but it's hard. Come on, you bastard.
Would it help if I, like, try to move as far away from him as possible? Like, maybe get to an edge?
As long as you stay in the middle, it's fine. Because then I'm going to have to make too far of a run to you. Because I'm having to run up in there and do some damage, too. I mean, technically, as long as you keep yourself capped off and, I guess, keep a regen up, you should be fine. It's mainly I'm running out of TP. So I'm going to have to slow my attack down real quick.
Stop wiping your ass so much.
Where's my haste ability?
Alright, let me get in sword out. I'll take a little bit more damage, but this should work. And is this the one where he does the multi-hits, or is the... Yeah, this is the one where he's going to start doing all his attacks.
I wasn't even near that.
You did good to avoid, like, most of it.
Thank you.
Well, at least I got an arrow too on.
Limit break, die, and chain.
Probably would have been about 10 times easier if we had one more person.
Yeah.
Dragon heads. Hey, Cell, it's the Sans heads. That one's down.
Yeah. Just try to keep yourself capped off, Nick, just in case.
Shit, I'm dead.
Yeah, I just saved your ass, CJ.
How?
I used cover. Alright, he's chaining again. Yeah, it seems like having regen on kind of helps. For that brief 10 seconds, right?
Yeah.
We got this, though.
Don't jinx it.
I know, I probably done screwed us.
To the dungeons 4?
I remember where I put it. That's two.
Oh!
Damn it. I just ain't gotten shit.
Sorry.
Which one of y'all got the minion?
I did. You did.
At some point on my own, I'm sure.
I'll help you. You know I will. What did you get on the lot roll, Sal?
Oh, I didn't roll on it. I didn't need it.
Oh.
Man, I'm about to check my damn bed. That damn spider came out of nowhere.
Oh, I kill me.
Which one was the forest again?
I like how the Makote in the background is just like, I'm gonna fall asleep. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm just checking my bed for spiders. Saw that one, I'm pretty paranoid now. Freaking brutal three man in that thing.
Are you breaking out in a sweat?
I kind of was during that first part.
When me and Torm both went down at the same time. Skyward ho! God. So where did Hildibrand go? He just went off into the distance? Okay. Torn, I think we beat Hildibrand. I think we're done. Hildibrand will return? Question mark. That's it, Sal?
What happened at the end?
It said Hildibrand will return with a question mark.
Like, what was the end? Like, not that one.
Sword, they did an incantation, and Hildibrand shot off into the distance.
Yeah, that's the end of it.
And someone got hit with a card.
Congratulations, y'all beat Hildibrand.
Oh, that's it? I want to do more.
You can see why they extended it.
Well, get the 3.0, and you can start doing more Hildibrand.
Well, they haven't added...
If you get to the area, I'll be happy to do the rest of it with you, CJ.
Well, they've...
They've only got 3 quests so far. Or, technically, it's weird. It's a continuation of the Hildibrand, but only 2 of the quests are Hildibrand-based stuff.
Well, it said
first
I got...
One's...
Where's the emote at? It's not in my inventory.
You just... you should just be able to do it now.
What's it called? Gently? Persistent expression?
Most gentlemanly?
Or you could type Hild, and it'll be like, /Hildibrand Hildibrand.
So what do we get? A coat? And bottoms.
Coat, pants, a minion, and an emote.